Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind.
Sure.
Alright.
Why me?
Making our way back to the Ducal Palace. Supposedly this other Grand Duke belt. Well, who would name their child belt? Well, at least he made up for it by becoming a Grand Duke, right? He showed them all. All those people who used to make fun of his name. Just need a few more notches on the belt. Yeah. They're not laughing now. So where's belt? It's over.
Alright.
Still here. These flaming fist mercenaries no longer wanna kill us. Hopefully that's throughout the entire city. Hello? I think you're right. The only problem is finding the bastard. There he goes.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
Denkod says, "What is this? It seems like everyone's crashing in on the Thieves Guild these days. First that huge armored guy, and now you. You better tell me what you're here about, and right quick. Oh, you're in a lot of trouble." We're tracking down Sarevok, the huge armored guy. Where did he go? He went down the stairs, right over there. He was sure in a hurry. If you're going after the guy, it'd probably be good of you to get a little bit more prepared than you look. Down there's the thief warrens, and they're really dangerous. Go talk to Black Lily over in the store by the stairs. She'll give you some good prices on equipment. I even hear that she sells some magic stuff. Okay. Sarevok has fled the Thieves Guild and has escaped into a maze. The maze leads to the Undercity, an old settlement that once stood where Baldur's Gate is now. Oh, well, I didn't remember that part. Or I never knew it. Either one. It appears he intends to make his final stand there. Okay.
So I kicked him in the head until he was dead.
Alright. Black Lily. Wait a second. Lily Black? Could be something added for the... The enhanced edition.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Black Lily. Or does she sound like her?
Up with you now. I've got counting to do.
Oh, she sounds different. It'll be the darkest day you have never seen before. I don't have what you need. For the right price, anyway. Okay. Arrow of Despair. Do we have arrows of dispelling? I need to see what we have as far as, yeah, strength, magic blocking, magic shielding. You don't have healing potions, so it is a dark day because you don't have what we need. Well, you have regular healing. Actually, I was looking for the other one, Cloud Giant Strength. Look at that. I don't think I've ever seen Cloud Giant Strength. So Frost is 21, Fire is 22, and Cloud Giant Strength is 23. Unfortunately, there is only one. Did use a few potions of healing. Potion of magic blocking. Immunity to spells, okay. Magic protection. Let's see if we have this stuff. Sling of unerring accuracy plus one. I think only one of us have that. Hold on. Gotta take stock here. That's a sling plus two. That go plus two damage plus two. Arla's Dragon Beam, okay. Plus three, plus three.
Go pester someone else.
Probably the darkest day you never seen. Before I don't have what you need.
Thaco plus two. What's the other one have? Damage? I don't know if that's because of what we have. This does damage plus two as well. Let's just see. Yeah, that's better. And then this, it says damage too. The others are just that. The other one's just Thaco, unerring, whatever. Okay, so she used these. Oh, we need some more for Minsk. Minsk. Regeneration. Yeah, we could use some. Here's the one cloud giant strength. So he can most benefit from that because his strength's already, well, almost 20. Okay, so I could use, let's see. Any more strength? Here's cloud, which is 23, okay. Here's storm and fire. Storm? Oh, storm is 24, even more than cloud. So he has cloud, yeah. I think we're good on that for now, anyway. Storm is 24. That's 22, and that's 23. So you need some regular potions of healing.
I need an ale.
Up with you now. I've got counting to do.
All right. Okay. So we have, as far as arrows, we have acid, fire, biting. We have dispelling here, fire, and some darts of wounding. And I want some.
Who wants some?
Just general potions of magic blocking? Oh, look at all these heroism we have. Magic blocking, which is immunity to spell levels. But I want the ones that block 50% of everything.
I don't want to...
It'll be the darkest day you've never seen, before I don't have what you need.
The dark day has come. Magic protection. Oh yeah, you really don't have much of what I need. You only have one of them. I need more. And this is good against all forms of magical, non-physical damage. Yeah, I'll skip on that. Okay. We rested. Didn't she heal herself? I don't know why she's still hurt. He rested at the end of the last... Yeah, we did. I didn't rest until healed or something? I don't know. Alright, so... We only got one of them. Magic protection. Give it to Mince, because he was always getting... hammered by magic. So these are the stairs. Oh, that's the stairs down. I see.
Alright. Go pester someone else.
Anyone else around we can talk to? Just random rogues? Were we able to get down here before? I don't remember. I don't remember this. Voletta Stiletto says, "Blast you all thrice over. I don't know who you be, but if you're in league with him that cut me down, you know I'll go straight to Hades. May the spirits of those that built this maze take you down." "I mean you no harm. I am only here to find Sarevok. You've got me best wishes if you're hunting him down. Flew by me, he did, and only paused to stick me for the fun of it. Vicious bastard he is. The traps ahead will likely claim him, even with that mage he was dragging along with him. Would you be able to guide me through the traps ahead?" "Ha! No. No, I won't be doing that. I ain't ever seen anyone walk out of that maze alive. Not that you won't survive or anything. I bet you just walked without a problem. Yes, sir. I'll just wait here to hear about it, though. I ain't got no wish to meet the undead that maintain her, nor the jellies to keep her clean. Gotta catch my breath, you understand? Where does the maze lead? I don't rightly know, though it is said there is a city beneath this one. Some archaeologist smart-ass mage might be able to tell you more about it. It's not a proper city down there, you understand. Just the remains. Not surprising, really. If the site that Baldur's Gate is built on is so appealing, it would figure that there would have been one built here before. I care little. Nothing but dead down there now. Get moving." "I understand. Rest you well." "Yeah, whatever. Just you be sure to give that Sarevok a shank of steel." "Evidently, Sarevok has entered the Thieves' Maze, a warren of passageways built long ago that now serves as a decoy escape route to fool trespassers. It is maintained by undead and kept clean by jellies, likely enslaved by some long-forgotten thief adept at magic. It leads to the Undercity, an old settlement that once stood where Baldur's Gate is now. Nothing but undead down there now, supposedly." Hmm.
All right.
"Sarevok it was. I recognized him from when I was exploring the Iron Throne base the other day. I'll be all right. He was in too much of a hurry to do a proper job on me. Got my blessings if you're tracking him down. You know what? We have all this money.
I need... Why me? All right.
Oh.
Yep.
All right.
Just get the rest of the potion from
her. I've got counting to do.
Just get the rest of them. Just in case. This way we'll have plenty. Didn't like that. Something like that. Oh, we have something to identify, don't we? Forgot about that. A mage robe? Oh, we identified it? Knave's robe, is that what it is? Oh, no, no. Adventurer's robe. Okay. I gave that to her by mistake. Not gonna need these out anymore. Okay. You don't buy any more things?
It'll be the darkest day you've never seen before I don't have what you need.
Take the knave's robe. Stuck. She doesn't want any of that stuff. Okay. Thank you very much.
I don't want to talk.
Must have been one of the rogues doing that. Voleta stiletto.
All right.
So there's gonna be traps. How soon will there
be
traps?
Good job.
All this creaking.
Go past us. Why me? Mine. All right.
Hurry up. Hey, how are things going?
Down here. Guessing nothing. a little peek. Oops.
This way.
Slimes. Got slimes.
Right. All right.
I don't know what kind of slimes. They're green. Slimerisms. Green slimes.
Give us victory!
Here comes an ochre jelly. Is he gonna throw crap at us? Yep. I'm gonna hope that there's no traps along here. I'm just gonna run up and attack it.
Go for the ice!
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
Yeah. You can hide in those shadows.
This way.
Okay.
Go pester someone. Why me?
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
Seems like light ahead. Mustard jelly here. They come to us.
I need an sure.
Apparently, it's lost. Has no attention span. Here's one. Is that the same one? Apparently so, it's damaged.
Go for the ice! Go for the ice!
Thousand experience just from one of those things.
No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Now do we try the middle? Or the other way? Yeah, it looks like a dead end. There's that other one. Ow.
I don't. All right.
Tempest, give us victory!
Yep.
Slowed. Huh. Try this on. still slowed.
Good job.
Yeah. I guess it just stops her from getting slowed. Doesn't take away the slow. Oh well. Free actioned and slowed. I guess she'll be slow for a little bit.
Hurry up!
You hurry up! Oh wait, you can't, you're slow.
Good job!
If anything, she won't bungle into traps so quickly. Oh, we failed. Seeing anything here. Oops. No, go back. No.
Go pester someone. Why me?
Trying to lasso up our party here.
Gotcha. All right.
This makes it even more not excruciating, but just plotting, I guess. Hoping no one left a trap in these corners. Huh.
I need an... Why me?
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
Slow last. Oh crap, here's more slow coming up.
I don't... Why me?
For right!
Hopefully there's no traps in here otherwise. Slowed? No.
No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
This way.
Go past us. All right.
Yep. All right.
Ah, her slow has been... Her slow is gone. Oh. Who are these? Doom guards? Imoen Run.
I need an ale.
What you want?
Covering fire! Well, we're not using range.
What? They're called?
Doom guards are tough? I don't know, it's been many levels since we fought them.
Hurry up! All right!
Kinda tough. Worthy adversaries.
Whatever they need.
Yes.
Go for the eyes.
I don't want to talk.
are things going?
Things are going okay so far, but I don't trust it. And right on cue, spooky music. I'm expecting something to crash through one of these walls any moment. Doesn't look like it'd be that hard to just break through them. And then all of a sudden, the room beyond would be crawling with foes. We'd be at a severe disadvantage.
Go pester someone. Why me?
No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Whatever else is lurking here is very quiet.
This way.
Oh my. It's gonna take a little while.
I need. Alright.
Yep.
Alright.
Look at that green slime stain. Crap. Stuck between that, you know, want to find traps and don't want to be detected.
I don't want. All right.
Deal.
What you want?
Hey, how are things going?
Go. All right.
He's firing on
her.
Good job.
You hurry up and get out of harm's way.
I need an ale.
What is it?
Oh, I'm right up there in the front.
What? Such menial tasks.
What am I doing over there?
They wish misdirected.
Magic users away from there. You guys are.
I don't want to talk.
Attacking, right?
They're called noise.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Am I?
Yes.
Yeah.
Whatever they need.
Go pester someone else.
Wait, what are you doing?
All right. You can count the pace. How are things going?
She ran out of the, these arrows. And instead of defaulting to the next arrow, she starts using her sword.
I don't want to talk.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Yeah! Alright, some arrows. We know these are frost arrows, cold arrows, whatever, ice arrows. And a black opal.
By temper shield.
All right, heal the little ones.
Vita mortis caria. Vita mortis caria.
You point. I punch.
Vita mortis.
Okay.
Go pester someone else.
Good enough.
Sure.
No problem at all. Good job.
Let's go. Oh, it failed. I haven't found any traps yet.
This way.
Of course! Of course! The moment we stop looking for traps and decide to hide in shadows, there's a trap.
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
See, Imuin knows. Can this... Oh my god. That's what we're missing. Dining here. Crap.
What is your command?
Dinaher! No! You will be avenged!
Hello?
Evil round every corner. Careful not to step in any.
This way!
Oh,
what
she's...
do you want?
Because she's invisible.
Good job.
All right. We gotta look for traps the whole way.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Dying, apparently.
By Temple Shield! Vita Mortis Caria. Vita Mortis Caria. Vita Mortis Caria.
Crazy.
Vita Mortis.
Good on you if you saved the day. What is it? What?
Dish. Okay, so off screen, we'll be gathering up Dinahir's things, bringing her back, I guess, to the Temple of Helm. Hopefully, I don't have any problems with the guards outside. The Temple of Helm is where the people scream a lot. They go, eek! That area. Not specifically Temple of Helm, but that quarter. I guess that's the north quarter. We gotta bring her back and come back down here and work our way back over. And we've learned our lesson. We're definitely going to be looking for traps the entire way, because once we stop looking for traps, one will be there. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.